Okay, what's up, people, and welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? Come on, pop out. Good. Oh, this will be easy. So yeah, as I told you, I'm grinding a lot. So hopefully now, Electric will evolve. But he should. Nice. Evolution. Yeah, Electabuzz really Virkrai. Yeah. Very pleasant for the ears. That's for sure. Okay, pretty decent stats, I guess. Kadabra can be first, why the hell not? And now we can explore. This guy will give you on the item finder, right? Nope. Probably everyone knows it anyway. Okay, first let's check this way, I guess. Yeah, don't worry, I'll be careful. In the new gens, I think that there would be Shadowclaw. And we can't cross because we don't have Surf. Wait, is it actually dark inside or no? No. Isn't there supposed to be a trainer somewhere here? Yeah, this guy. I'm not losing this time, what the hell. I think he have a Nidoking and Nidoqueen, right? Yeah, the levels are pretty low, actually. He probably forgot to change them as well. Oh well, whatever, they still should give me decent XP, yeah. Okay, excellent. And he's been beaten. I lost to some kid. Yes, you did. I don't really feel like exploring this. So yeah, let's get the hell out of here. I only wanted to fight the trainer. Okay, time to explore the city. Okay, this I wanted to see. Yes, I also saw this crap. And I keep only good stuff. Do you want to sell anything from here? Not really. Did the Paralyze heal, Awakening, Burn heal? A good few of those. No, okay. Do do do. Oh, now we actually have to beat them. I wonder what their levels are. This one have Umbreon, hopefully not. So what are their levels? Okay, they are decent. And do you have Bite Flareon? That is my question. Twig attack. Alright, it kinda hurts. Yeah, let's go like with the Poseidon, I guess. Or Seedra. Amber. Whoa, actually listen to me. And you just gotta survive with that 1 HP, huh? Can't believe that Poseidon actually listen to me. Oh, we are very strong. So what do you got? Espeon. Yeah, let's switch to Murkrow, I guess. Murkrow can take care of Espeon. Seems like they all have quick attack, huh? But I have fine attack, huh? Quick attack again? Yep. I knew it. That's it. Sort of like psychic. I mean bad animation. So which one have Umbreon? Lucky. This one. Let's go with Girl, I guess. Shit. Stupid critical. Poor Kadabra. Oh, I'm faster than Umbreon. That should be it. Right there. Yep. Nice. Zuki is defeated. Now let's check this one. Cute train, huh? I guess Vaporeon. Yep, and the last one should have Jolteon. Slow down a bunch, let's go. Probably one behind KO. Yep. That is Ectabuzz tail, right? The thing on the left. Yep. Pretty sure it's tail. Kuni. You're stronger than you look. And they actually give you a lot of money. Growler will be kinda overleveled, but whatever. You like my dancing? I'm good at Pokemon too. Well, show me, bitch. Oh, this bullshit again. But I missed. Wow. Are you kidding me? I'm faster than Jolteon, what the hell? That is weird. Oh yeah, quick call. Right. I was like, what the hell? No, because Jolteon is pretty fast. Or it's faster from the evolutions. Okay, old man, give me my fucking surf. And it's so random to get surf from this guy. Also the strength you get from the random sailor in the only one, I think, in this game. And finally, good water attack. And moose. Okay, time to heal up, poor Calibre Knight. And I should probably go and check out the burnt tower, huh? Yeah. That will be probably alright. Thank you. Yeah, you see. There are a lot of Pokemon here, right? Is a rival? So let's beat that guy. All your fault, right? It's always my fault, you idiot. Chippity wimp. You still don't have Dragonair, what the hell are you doing all this time? I will rap you, buddy. Yeah, take that ice punch in the face, bitch. How do you like that, huh? Probably not much. Ooh, nice special attack, very nice. Eevee! Let's go with the OP Graveler. Oh, I misclicked. I wanted to use Rock Smash. Well, let's chip his own attack, I knew they will use that shit. And I missed. After one stupid sand attack, I already missed. What the hell? I mean, seriously. Yeah, go down the shelter. Did you speak to a crocodile? Or why the hell would you have two water types? Well, maybe you'll shelter us. I stab mainly, I guess. It would actually make sense. And this should kill you. Shelter don't have a really good special defense, so yeah. Unlike his defense. And crocodile, right? Yep. Let's do it. This won't be one kill. Yep. And finisher. Swift, why the hell not? Level up, please. Thank you. Bye bye. Whatever. Oh no. They are doing falling to hole. Some genius you are. Selfie, right? There are items here. I can't really go there. So I get on legendaries. I lived here. It was a derpy surprise. Yeah, that was weaker. Thank you. Farewell. I saw a dead ladder, or was the ladder there before, huh? And Blind Georgia didn't saw it, huh? Might be the case. Might be the case. Morty is back in the gym, I didn't even talk to him. Seems like there are not really any trainers. They're probably only in the remakes, I guess. Would make sense, actually. Would make sense. Okay, Morty. Hopefully Murkrow will excel in this gym. Well, we'll see how it will go, right? Yeah. Do do do. I can't even inflict damage on them because I can't prepare. Oh yeah, this guy have like a hunter. Usually they have like shit ton of ghastlies. Probably have like one hunter and a lot of ghastlies or all two hunters. I don't know. We'll see. Well, this one we want to kill. Actually, it will be. Good job, Murkrow. You're pretty good. Murkrow. Well, that kind of surprised me. Maybe he will have a lot of different Pokemon, huh? Maybe. Me and the woods, huh? Back to Murkrow, I guess. Whoa, that's creepy. Let's kill it, I guess. The fade attack. Right, huh? I can't escape. Why the hell would I even want to escape? I want to kill you, that's all. And get the XP that I deserve. Okay, what else do you have? Hunter, huh? Hunter. From the anime. Nice. What else do we have? Giraffe Rick, what the hell? Actually, no, I can stay. Yeah, I'm using Dark Attack on the Ghost Attack. So it will work. And this will definitely not be 1 KO. Yep. Well, stomp. It's gonna hurt. But nice team, by the way. Mr. Pink. Oh, well done. Medium grass. Honto. Theoretically, it should be 1 kill because I level up. Again. And I think the best part of the friend attack was increased to like 70 in this hack. Misdreavus. How much is nice shit do? I'm just curious. Quite a lot. Okay, let's go with the fade attack. Critical. Otherwise she might have survived with like 1 HP. What? Hey, old man. Obviously. Jeffrey, huh? Marco. Yeah, let's switch. Yes, what the hell? Well, I guess it's good for me, huh? Probably won't be 1 hit KO. Actually, it is. Oh, critical, right. 34, nice. Marker was really getting the levels. I shall win. Yeah, probably really confident already about the victory. You have a ghastly, what the fuck? Ghastly is supposed to stop me, I guess. Probably. Let me see, Hunter, right? Ooh, Ghastly Hunter Gengar. It's pretty cool. The one we might kill. Oh well. Yep, almost. Nice shit, huh? And Hunter. That was Petilbis. Nice. I lost. Okay, let's find Morty then. And hopefully defeat him. Because he's a lot stronger than he was. Yeah, just a bit more. A little more, I could... No. We are going to have finished the level. Really? Why the hell are here? Why the hell are here? Oh well. Can I attack again? Excellent. Excellent indeed. Marco. Yeah, let me see. Like, probably have like Mystery Woods and Gengar. Right. Yeah, I remember it. Okay, let's continue with the Murkrow, I guess. Let's go. A little bit with KO, same with the Gengar. Do you have cards in Mindrewus? Oh my god, Confudray. Well, that is going to make the things annoying. Please hit her. Hit him. Thank you. And his ass. Oh, 36, huh? Pretty strong. And I bet he'll like confuse me right away. If he have confused, right? Shadow ball, cool. Not very effective, buddy. Not very effective, buddy. Ah, no, Morty was defeated. Hmm. Or has been defeated. Hmm. Right now. Thank you for the badge. Flock badge. Nice. Finally. TM30, nice. Pretty good, pretty good. I'm going to use it right away. Yeah, I wouldn't be a very good on Calabra, but it will be pretty good on Murkrow. Excellent. Ooh, sweet, 4 badges. Oh, almost 24 hours. But yeah. It's kinda fake because of the grinding, of course. Jesus, imagine I couldn't use the space button to grind faster. It would be annoying. Right? Yeah. Okay, our business here is pretty much done, I guess. Time to move on to the next city, which will be only one city. Okay, who is the lowest level? I guess Electabuzz, right? Yeah. You need some training. Anything good in this house?